Welcome back to Dracon's Plays Another World. Okay. I honestly don't know what's going on with this segment. But something's not quite right. Okay. Yeah, I know. You need that cut. But why is it not checkpointing? I do some pretty major stuff, but it doesn't checkpoint. Okay. Why doesn't that checkpoint? It doesn't make sense. Oh, I got it. If you fail, a guy shows up. I didn't realize there was a reflection in the bulb. Okay, that changes things. Why isn't it working? I figured it out. Okay. What is the timing on that? Damn it. Not making prog. Well then, that was a new one. How is he so fast at throwing those things? Why is there no checkpoint? Why does none of it work the way it should? Okay. I got someone that time. What? I'm confused. If I got someone, there's a lot more steps to this. Whoa! Who set you off? And I messed that up. Like, that should have hit him. And British. Okay. Wait. Wait for him to obviously freeze in the middle. All right. Knock down the lamp, come back around. To see my buddy come back down. I've done quite a bit. Alright, he's through. What the heck? I literally can't do anything else. No progress was made by that. Oh, that jerk. Literally, nothing I am doing actually helps me to secure another checkpoint or... Well, crap. Why are you... I am missing a critical step here. Why doesn't it checkpoint anywhere? Because all of this is fairly important stuff. What? How the heck did I blow up my own wall? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try one more thing with this. I've literally done everything I possibly can, so I'm gonna do nothing. And that doesn't work either. There's literally nothing I can do. I run right, he shoots me. I run left, he shoots me. There's literally nowhere else I can go. There's something I didn't try. Okay, gonna try being stealthy. Like, no one knows I'm here. Okay. That's not how you be stealthy. All right. Let's try something. So a top guy's down. Well, crap. He was just waiting for me.
Okay.
Okay. I can flat out run away. God dang it. Okay. What the heck happened with that? Screw that up. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'm alive. Oh. Okay, I got it. I didn't realize my guy could tuck and dive. Excuse me, why didn't that work that time? Why didn't that work? Why can't he pick it up? If only I could actually pick it up, I could get him. Do I have to... Okay. Let's see. Okay, I have to hit down, and that makes my character roll. Then I immediately have to shoot. Okay, come on. What the heck? I hit the shoot button multiple times and he didn't shoot. If I could only get this part right, the rest of it'll come naturally. Okay, I got him. All right. So now, hopefully, it'll checkpoint me somewhere. I can knock that lantern down and proceed in that direction I wasn't able to go before because that one guy kept on getting in my way. Okay. And we're doing good. Alright, now just have to take this guy out, and then hopefully it checkpoints for me. Because I have a lot that I've done now. Yes! Okay. So, that wraps up this one. There's gonna be a lot of stuff cut out of this one, but that wraps it up, and I'll see all of you guys next time. Bye!
Weird turtle thing, ostrich mixture. Oh!
Okay.
Love your face, Link. You don't look very happy about that. You got the hero's clothes. They look like they might be a little warm for this weather. Don't look so disappointed here. Just try them on. Today is a day to celebrate. It is the day that you become the same as the young hero's.